Thank you for joining us for our carol service, our Christmas carol service, as we come to the close of the year with one more Sunday to come. I pray that the Lord will be with you in all that you do with your loved ones, that the Lord will protect you and guide you. Thank you for joining our service today again, and hope you enjoyed the poem, especially written by young Andrew Owu, 11 years old, a poem that spoke about the challenges of 2020. My prayer is that 2020 will never come your way again, that as it passes, that the new year will bring fresh visions, the new year will bring fresh impetus, the new year will bring newness, and that the waiting is over, and that normality will be restored in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. May the Lord bless you and keep you in everything that you put your hands to do. May He continue to bless you and your loved ones and protect you. The God who has watched over you the whole of this year, despite all the difficulties and all the challenges and all the near misses or whatever has been around, that the Lord has just thrown a blanket of love over you and your loved ones. May God bless you. May He continue to keep you and your family in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. May 2021 see you go another level. Hallelujah. That having sustained, being sustained in this year, that next year will see you move higher and higher heights. Hallelujah. That you will go beyond, hallelujah, wherever you've been in 2020. In God, in Jesus' name I pray. God bless you and keep you. And see you next week. God bless you. Amen.